For a more tropical look, try our warm coral pink cheek powder, Coralista. You're gonna swirl the brush in the box, blow off any excess, smile, and brush lightly across the apples of your cheeks. I like to work it all the way into the temple, that way it looks natural. Then you're gonna slightly dust over the high points of your face. Because this has a pearl, it really helps to contour those cheekbones.